Your actions create a legacy that inspires others to learn more, dream more, do more, and become more. Then you are an excellent leader. A very warm welcome to One and All viewing Punvidyashram's first ever online investiture ceremony. It is a great honor for me to be able to oversee this prestigious occasion and announce the result of the 2021 Student Council election. Leaders are not born, they are made. The establishment of this council is the perfect opportunity for a platform where the elected body can exercise and enhance their leadership skills. Donning the mantle of responsibility, they all pledge to dispense their duty to the best of their abilities and abide by the school's rules and regulations. God's blessing is always important to begin a significant occasion. Wherever you shine, the light of your thankful thought follows. Let us commence this ceremony through a prayer song by Pranav Kumar of 10A and Sara of 8F. Now, I call upon Teertha of 12th grade to deliver the heartwarming welcome address and honor our beloved guests.
Good morning to all. I am Teertha from class 12E. A warm welcome to our respected principal ma'am, teachers, management and my dear students to the Student Council Investiture Ceremony 2021. As rightly said, leadership is the ability to translate vision into reality. Our school has provided such a great opportunity to the students. The investiture ceremony stands as the most memorable event in a school's academic year. It also encourages lots of students to discover their leadership abilities and skills. It takes immense pride to take over the new responsibility as the representative of the students. In my view, leaders are not always born, but leaders are also made. And the student election is a great platform for such a leadership journey. While I congratulate the contestants and the leaders, a very all the best and good luck, I would also like them to practice command respect over demand respect. where demand respect comes out of your positional power. The command respect comes because you are who you are. Like Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who not only demanded respect as the President of India, but also commanded respect for the person he was. On this note, I would like to take a leave. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Teertha, for greeting everyone with a warm and thoughtful welcome. It is time for our lovely viewers to watch a prideful video of our school's expanding infrastructure.
The school may not be opened for you. The gate may be closed, but our effort to make you shine will never fade. We have made ourselves technically strong through the online classes, but still waiting for the regular days. To want to teach our students how to live on earth, to face its struggles and its strife, and how to improve their world. Not just the lessons in a book or how the river flows, but how to choose the proper path wherever you go. The most important day of a child's education is the first day of school. All children start their school careers with sparkling imaginations, fertile minds, and willingness to take risks to what they think. Dear students, we miss you. It's hard to believe it's been more than a year since we were last together. Though you are at home, we are connected through the online classes. Keep your spirits high and make your day special. The best tools that we use to provide every student with real-world experiences, hands-on learning make concepts more memorable. Recall the old days of special moments in school, the laughter and enthusiasm during the field trips, the happiness during the culturals in our annual day, the pride during the winning moments in the competitions, the cry of failure during the sports day. Though we miss the golden days, but children, we miss each and every second with you. Do you know what is the favorite part of a game? The opportunity to play. You have made our school proud with the cups and trophies. Success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you're doing or learning to do. There may be people who have more talent than you, but there is no excuse for anyone to work harder than you. Never let your head down. Never give up and sit down and grieve. Find another way. The best motivation for every student. You may fall a number of times, but the day will come for you to arise. Children, the days may go and months may roll. We believe that the soul of the school will return and bring back the life. Our class may be mobiles and computers, but the soul of the class is you. You may become a poet, mathematician, or a rock star, but today you are our students.
Now, I invite our beloved principal ma'am, Mrs. Subha ma'am, to instigate this procession with a few words.
Dear students and parents, warm wishes to all of you. I am humbled and privileged to be speaking to you today. First of all, let me congratulate the student leaders. Your investitures marks a major milestone both in your learning journey at Pulvedi Ashram as well as in your personal development as leaders. My dear students, today you have been given a great mission of leadership. A leader, according to its simplest definition, is someone who has the ability to do the right things, the confidence to know what is wrong, and the courage to do the right things even when they are hard. Leadership is an art. It is an art of influencing and directing people in such a way that will win their obedience, confidence, respect, and loyal cooperation in achieving common objectives. It is my hope that you will take your responsibilities as student leaders and uphold the tradition of the school. I wish you all every success and pray that you will focus on doing your work without fear. May God bless each one of you and may you grow in knowledge and wisdom each day of your life. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. It is arduous to control an entire school body comprised of thousands of people. and we students are eternally grateful to the school management for playing this part impeccably. Now, it is time for us students to show them our gratitude. The time has come to present the moment we all have been waiting for. Yes, it is time to view our diligent students' election campaigns and later the oath-taking ceremony. So, stay tuned.
Greetings to one and all. I am T. Monish of class 12A and I have been selected as the school pupil leader. I would like to thank everyone who supported me and cast their vote in my favor to help me achieve this goal. With that being said, here are some of my achievements over the years. My achievements in Olympiads. These include School Rank 1 and Medal of Distinction in International English Olympiad, School Rank 1 in National Science Olympiad, and School Rank 1 in International Max Olympiad. My achievements in sports. These start all the way back when I first joined school and I have been competing and participating in events ever since.
Shri Guru Pyaramala, a very good morning to one and all. I am B.S. Amthika of Class 12 and I am here to give a short account of my achievements. And this is to make sure that I replicate the same in my new role as school pupil leader.
Coming to my academic achievements, my first academic achievement is that I got the general proficiency in first standard and all-rounder in the later years. I have secured the school first position in class and board exams for the academic year 2019-20 and I have participated in many Olympiads conducted by our school like the International Mathematical Olympiad, National Science Olympiad and the International English Olympiad. I have participated in the Mental Arithmetic Proficiency Examination and I actively participate in speech competitions and I am part of various clubs too. I take a great interest in sports, especially in throwball. I have won a silver medal in relay and a silver medal in throwball.
I also wish to take this great opportunity to thank my principal ma'am and my teachers for always being my supporting pillars, encouraging me and showing the right path towards success. I wish to thank them all once again for being the sole reason for my achievements. Thank you so much.
Firstly, I'm extremely grateful to you students, teachers and principal madam for giving me the opportunity to perform as the AFP in the past school. I will make sure I fulfill my duties to its fullest up to your expectations. Now, the reason why I am here today is because I was given the opportunity and it is my greatest pleasure to share you the achievements that I have accomplished in the school for 13 years. Now I'm sure you've got other work, so it won't be too long, so please bear with me. For starters, I was given a certificate of excellence from our school for good conduct. You can see the certificates right here. And I also took part in Conserve My Planet program for 3 years. For those of you who don't know what Conserve My Planet program is, it is an educational program organized by our school to educate young minds for protecting the environment and for conserving energy. I have also taken part in Olympiad exam and I have won second prize and third prize in district levels. Be it academic or sports or extracurricular activities, I have always been a part of every aspect in our school. despite all these, what I consider as the greatest achievement is the fact that I am elected for the post of ASP. I once again thank you students, teachers and principal madam for electing me, and I will fulfill my duty up to your expectation. Thank you for listening.
Very good day to all of you watching. I am your choice and your welfare is my responsibility. This is Krishna, and in this video you're going to see who exactly I am and what my interests and achievements are. First off, I love writing. There's this really nice feeling in creating a whole new world of my own, full of my ideas, my stories and my characters, all of which come together to make a good story. And it's not just about stories. When it comes to writing essays, I love finding just the right words on the theme and love expressing what I feel about it on a piece of paper. If it's writing poems, I take up the challenge and try finding words that rhyme and go well together to make a nice little jingle that stays in your head forever. I am a culturally and spiritually inclined person, and I have a keen interest in the fine arts. I have been learning Bharatanatyam for the past 5 years, and I've performed in various temples and sabhas. I've also been learning Carnatic music for 9 years, and I've taken part in various musical events in school. Back when we were all actually going to school, I was a regular at the morning assemblies and a part of the school choir. There you go, that's your ASPN. Thank you so much for electing me. I promise to do my best, and I'm looking forward to this journey a lot. Thank you very much. Have a great day ahead.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. I'm Geetha Sri of 12. I take this occasion to show my gratitude for the opportunity I've received to be the school's cultural secretary. I'm immensely thankful to my school, Principal Ma'am, and my teachers for constantly supporting me in each step I take forward and encouraging me throughout my journey.
Winner of Sishu Utsav conducted by Chettinad Vidyashram in 2008, Best of Best Awardee in Color Champ 2010 Regional Level, Best of Best Awardee in Color Champ 2010 International Level, SIP Prodigy 2011 Regional Level Winner, SIP Prodigy 2011 International Level Runner Up, Winner of State Level Railways Competition conducted by Sri Satyasai Organization in 2011, held at Salem, Performer of Vipanchi, held before Dr. Balamurali Krishna in 2011, Special Performer in National Youth Festival in 2012, held at Mangalore before Honorable Minister Sadanand Gowda, Samskrita Nataka Utsav Runner-Up in 2014, Runner-Up and Gold Medal Winner in SEA Competition conducted by Schools of India in 2014, Second Prize in 7th School Level Painting Competition conducted by Government of India in 2016, Performer of Samarpanam Festival of Chittirai Celebration in 2017, Performer of Mayura Natyanjali held at Mayiladuthurai and Natyanjali held at Thiruvarur in 2018, Winner of Father's Day Celebration conducted by Tanishq in 2019, Performer of 30th Bharatam Festival of Tyaga Brahmagana Sabha in 2019, District Level Winner of Kala Utsav conducted by Government of India in 2019, Second Prize Winner of Bharatanatyam Competition conducted by Tamil Nadu Art and Cultural Department in 2019, Winner of Endrum Bharatham Festival in 2019, Second Prize in Vellal Pandidurai International Level Competition conducted by Velamal in 2020.
Good morning to one and all. I'm Kailash of Class 12 Science. Today, I'm here to tell my heartfelt thanks to all those people who have voted me to be your Assistant Cultural Secretary. I promise that I work with all my determination and passion and do this duty with full honesty. And I would like to share a few pictures of my awards which I have achieved in various fields of life.
Is a field archer. He had his first field for archery at the age of 12. For his achievements in field archery, he was appreciated by Thiru Sailendra Babu IPS in the annual sports meet of Ponvidyashram Balasravakkam branch held in the year 2019-20. In November 2018, he had won first place in the district field archery championship, Chennai. December 2018, he had won bronze medal in the 3rd Tamil Nadu State Field Indoor Archery Championship. Again, in December 2018, he had won team gold medal in the 8th National Field Indoor Archery Championship. In April 2019, he had won gold medal in flint round competition held at Chennai. In September 2019, he had won silver as well as bronze medals under different categories in the 4th Tamil Nadu State Field Indoor Archery Championship. In August 2019, he had also won 2 silver medals in Animal Round Chennai District Championship under different categories. He had won team bronze medal in Mumbai Mayor Cup National Field Indoor Archery Championship held in the month of September 2019 at Mumbai. Haigrivan also participated in the 65th School Games Federation of India field archery competition held in December 2019 at Ujjain, Madhya Pradesh. As a field archer, Haigrivan is sure to bring in more laurels to our school in the forthcoming periods, and he will definitely discharge his duties as expected of a school sports captain.
Jay Moitra of Class 9C selected for Sports Secretary.
My achievements: 58th National Silver Medalist in Roller Derby 2020 to 2021. Bronze Medal in Roller Freestyle and Roller Derby State Level 2020 to 2021. Participated in 57th National Roller Hockey 2019 to 2020. Got district and state medals every year from an age of 5 years. Got bronze medal in CBSE South Zone meet at my age of 7 years, 2014. Participated till state level in speed skating.
It is nothing less than the treat for the senses. Every duty is holy, and devotion to duty is the highest form of worship to God. It is indeed a defining moment for the entire Senate. I hope that these young leaders will uphold the values of our school and keep the flag flying high while discharging their duties honestly and impartially.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. We, the members of the Student Council, from Ponvidyashram, do solemnly pledge that we will show our exemplary conduct and moral courage. We will follow our school values with a deep sense of duty and honor.
With a deep sense of duty and honor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay Skipping forward, let us listen to the newly elected school and assistant school people leader who are eagerly waiting to convey their gratitude on being voted. I can feel the turbulence and the atmosphere is electrifying with anticipation. Well, how different is this day? It was a memorable occasion for the young leaders as they looked forward to a new, eventful and enriching academic year, uplifting our school spirit and our school flag high.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. A good leader never thinks about the role, but always about the goal. A very pleasant morning to one and all. On behalf of the entire Pun Vidyashram group, it's our proud privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this significant day. We are sincerely thankful to everyone who have contributed your time and effort in making this ceremony successful. Our wholehearted thanks to our principal ma'am for being the backbone in our endeavors.
Our sincere thanks to our teachers for devoting their precious time and for continuously inspiring and motivating us. I would also like to extend our thanks to all the students who showed their support throughout the entire time and put their trust in us. Even through these difficult times, we have come together and we have shown our support for one another. And we know that when we learn to support each other, success follows. Thank you.
Thereby, let us conclude the ceremony with the national anthem.